Take two. Hey guys, welcome to another day of the Professor's Vlogs. And yes, this is the second time I am filming this video. The first one, just like yesterday, and I apologize for yesterday's video with Deputy Fred, the mic wasn't working. It sounded okay when I first started, so I went ahead with the video, and then once I started editing it and got everything transferred, it sounded like crap. But anyways, I found my backup mic. Hopefully this one's working fine. Looks like I'm gonna have to purchase a mic or something. But anyways, today is Sunday, day number 22 of the Professor's Challenge. Guys, good morning, good afternoon. So happy to be here with you guys. And today we're gonna do something a little bit different. I will have Fred back. We will do that interview, I promise, not today. He come by and got my credit card. Should I be worried? Said he had to do some stuff for the investigation. I don't know. But anyways, today is WWE's TLC pay-per-view. And if you guys have been following me for my old subscribers, some of you joined back when I was the wrestling professor. And I thank you for hanging around. And so I'm a huge wrestling fan, love the stuff. And I'm going to talk about that. That's going to be the vlog today, guys. And I hope you enjoy it. All alone today, as my wife and daughter, they are went out of town. They'll be back later. Wait a minute. That means I'll have to watch the vlog by myself. Or the vlog? What the crap? The pay-per-view. But that's no, all by myself. Man, all alone again.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
Anyway, so I'll get over it. Alright, guys, so I am going to go for a minute, get some things up, find out who's actually wrestling in this thing, and give the professor's prediction on TLC from WWE. Yeah!
Glorious! No, I won't give in! I won't give in till I'm victorious!
Alright guys, welcome back to the show. First of all, quick channel update on the Reviewing Professor. Yes, I know that the channel, the videos have been very inconsistent. Yes, there are more videos coming. Yes, we're still getting stuff. How this works is, guys, when I first started doing this, I sent massive emails all over the place to different companies seeing if they want to send me products to reviews for the channel. Well, the main review that they look for is Amazon, right? So now that I have like around 200 reviews that I've done on Amazon, half my workload has been cut because the companies are out now contacting me. However, since I've been doing this grind, 31-day challenge, I've neglected that. And we've got to get back on track. I'm working on making two trailers, one trailer for that channel, one for this. We're going to get back on board. But yes, I'm still doing it. Yes, I'm still getting stuff. Like right here, this just came. This is a brand new Blue Fire PlayStation 4 headset with microphone in that. Very nice. But you know, I don't even have a PS4, but I'm gonna do a review on it. We have this FM transmitter, very nice item. Have no idea what it does, but I'm gonna do a review on it. And then we have these solar garden lights. But guys, I mean, there's, wow, crunchy. But there's 12 of them in there. And I mean, I have all kinds of stuff, guys. Just ask my wife. I hear about it every day. I will be making videos, I promise. So, but now this video is the most important video because it's time for the prediction show, the golden prediction of TLC.
Oh, no!
a lot of matches on this, guys. I'm not going to elaborate too much because I don't want to keep you guys here all day, because probably like me, you're getting ready for the pay-per-view. First one, Sasha Banks versus Alicia Fox. I think that's going to be on the kickoff show. Alicia Fox, does she still wrestle? How irrelevant. Sasha Banks, 100%. Asana versus Emma. And I know I'm not pronouncing her name right, but she is a great wrestler. I'm not a big fan of women wrestling, but she is Asuka. That's how you pronounce her name, Asuka. She is awesome. And she'll destroy Emma, and she's going to take them all out and get that Raw Women's Championship. Yeah. Then we have Kalisto versus Enzo Amores, who I don't know why he's not on the main roster. He's got the best gift of gab on the mic I've ever seen since The Rock. So he will be facing for, and I think he'll win his title back. He's got a group of guys now that are going to help him, and I think, you know, he's turning into a heel rather quickly, and I think he'll get that title back. Cedric Alexander and Rick Swan versus Jack Gallagher and Brian Kendrick. I don't even know these guys. I don't watch 205. Jack Gallagher, that sounds like a pretty cool name, so I'll choose that team. Yeah. This one here is a cross-brand match, which is pretty cool because Bray Wyatt is actually severely sick and won't be there. So Finn Balor will be facing AJ Styles. This is a Bullet Club rematch from New Japan Pro Wrestling. This is great. And I like both of these guys. But if any of you know me and watched old videos back when I was a wrestling professor, I'm an AJ Styles guy, and I got to choose the guy. Even though I think SmackDown stinks, I wish AJ was on Raw permanently. But nevertheless, AJ Styles to win. Let's see here. And then, the main event. Alexa Bliss versus Mickie James. Mickie James, you were relevant in the late 90s and early 2000s. What are you doing wrestling? You shouldn't be in a ring. You should be on a walker. I mean, come on. Alexa Bliss, all the way, the goddess of wrestling. And then the main event, and guys, this is so awesome. Roman Reigns is sick also. And guess who's taking his place on the Shield? That's right. Kurt Angle will be in the ring tonight on the pay-per-view TLC, wrestling for the first time in a long time in WWE. He will be teaming up with Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins, and they will be taking on Braun Strowman, The Miz, Sheamus, and Cesaro. And I think there's somebody else in that. I think it's a big show. I'm not for sure. But anyways, Kurt Angle is on the roster. There's no sense talking about anything else. That is fantastic, guys. I'm super pumped to see that. All right, guys. So that is about all the time we do have today. I will get Deputy Fred on here. I may make a reaction video to this if something crazy happens on here. But guess what? Now that Kurt is finally putting the tights on, who wants to see Kurt Angle versus Jason Jordan? That's going to be the match. That's a WrestleMania match waiting to happen. Father against fake son. Fake son versus his fake father. Gonna be epic. Hey guys, if you get a chance, hit that subscribe button. Hit that like video for more videos to come. Hit notification. I need a notification squad, guys. I'm getting busy. We're gonna do some stuff here. Go to Nation. Get out, do something. Have some fun today. And I will see you on the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. God bless.